went, this might be too much information, but I'll share. I had to get this home pregnancy test with this girl I barely knew, which was really awkward. You gotta wait 10 minutes for the results, and it's like a dash meant she was pregnant. There should be a word on there so you know right away, you know? It should say like, fuck, or something. Something clear. So you know. Don't get the wrong impression. We use protection, okay? Just things, you know, fall off. You have a small penis. And the point of the story, I'm just kidding, it's huge. Women say it's huge. I'm not saying this. I'm not like bragging. I'm just saying women say, oh my God, it's huge. That's the reaction I get. Oh my God, it's huge. So I use a magnum. So not the con, the gun. I'm like, say it's huge. Like, oh my God, it's huge. The bedroom is awkward with new people. You know, you gotta figure out like, what is this new body and why does she have a penis? And, oh God, oh my God. Getting your socks off, that's the toughest move for us guys because, you know, we'll leave them on and, you know, women would be like, take your socks off, all sexy. And we're like, no, I look good naked with socks. It's my look. I'm going for this, look. I'm trying to blow you off. Don't buy that. Bullshit. The reason we keep mine is there's no cool way to get them off. You know, you have two moves and they both suck, right? You could peel the sock off, you know, with the other foot, but there's nothing more feminine than being like, just a second, I'll get this. Mm-hmm. Once this happens, I'm gonna fuck the shit out of you. Once you get this. Got one, here comes the other one. You got that move. Or you could hop the sock off. That's your other bad option. Like grab the back and hop it. No woman wants to see a naked man hopping. FYI. It's like a penis tornado coming out. It's like, oh God. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you all very much. Good night.